Frontline workers in the tourism and hospitality industry have so far been vaccinated against COVID-19 in the first week of the ongoing drive to protect the personnel. Tourism Principal Secretary Safina Kwekwe says the exercise would be scaled up to other counties outside Nairobi during the second phase of the vaccination program.
Last week, the government rolled out a 10-day drive to offer COVID-19 jabs to the tourism and hospitality workers in Nairobi before rolling out the exercise in tourism hotspots across the country. So far, 1,000 workers in the hospitality industry in Nairobi County have been vaccinated, with the government hoping to vaccinate another 1,000 workers by the end of this week.
We've vaccinated tour guides, workers in the hotels, those working in entertainment pubs and restaurants, those working in the travel and the tour operations field, because these are people who, by nature of their trade, they must have physical interaction with their clients.
Tourism players are banking on the vaccination exercise to boost confidence in hospitality products that have dwindled during the pandemic.
And we want to show our domestic tourism and international tourism that our chefs are vaccinated and they are ready to receive clients, our housekeepers, our porters and our waiters, above all.
We wanted to start with this and mitigate and ensure that all those who are coming into contact with our clients, be they domestic, be they international, they themselves are safe, and they also ensure that the safety of their clients is guaranteed.
According to the Ministry of Tourism report on the impact of COVID-19, the hospitality industry has witnessed massive job cuts, with meetings, incentives, conferences and exhibitions the most affected. It is estimated that the tourism industry has lost 163.56 billion shillings in revenue after the outbreak of the coronavirus. Benson Duba reporting for Channel One Business.